Tragedy mars the big Florida Classic weekend. Last night, just hours after the big game between Florida A&M and Bethune-Cookman University, a FAMU band member was found dead on the bus. And we've learned tonight that the victim, Robert Champion, was a music major from Atlanta. West 2's Stuart Moore has the details.
Members of the FAMU Marching 100 spent much of Sunday morning saddened by the loss of one of their bandmates. Their drum major, Robert Champion, died Saturday night after the annual Florida Classic against BCU. I spoke to one of the senior administration officials with the band, Dr. James, and he says that the band is still reeling over this loss. Now, around 9:46 Saturday evening, Orange County deputies got a call about an unresponsive patient on one of the buses. They got here. They actually rushed Champion to the hospital. Champion was later pronounced dead at that hospital. Dr. James with the band says that the band is still trying to figure out exactly what happened, but as of right now, Orange County deputies have said that no foul play is involved. In Orlando, Stuart Moore, West 2 News.